right, here's some news you can use. We've been doing a lot of online shopping in lockdown. I love it. But what do you do if your goodies from overseas never arrive?
When it comes to shopping, international borders no longer apply. But what happens if you buy something from overseas and it doesn't turn up?
Usually I've done my research on the reviews and all of that, but if it didn't turn up, I would sort of approach the company again, give them a chance. And if it still didn't turn up, I would go back and let the bank know, query it, get my money back, get them to cancel the transaction.
The post is blaming the retailer, then I go to the retailer, but then if the retailer blames the post, then sometimes it's a bit of a back and forth.
I contact the company and the post service.
Your first port of call should be to go back to the retailer. They might be able to clear up any issues or send a replacement item. Bear in mind, shipping and delivery times are all over the place at the moment, so an item might take longer to arrive than you expect. If you're buying off a business you haven't dealt with before, do a few simple checks beforehand to make sure they're reliable. Something as simple as Googling reviews. It pays to check the shipping and delivery details and the terms and conditions before you push buy. If all else fails and you paid with a credit card, contact your bank and ask for a chargeback. That's where the credit card company will reverse the payment.